Everybody loves a hero.
People line up for them, cheer them, scream their names. Years later, they'll tell how they stood in the rain for hours just to get a glimpse of the one who taught him to hold on a second longer. I believe there's a hero in all of us that keeps us honest, gives us strength, makes us noble.
It is one thing to question the official story and another thing entirely to make wild accusations or insinuate that I'm a superhero.
I never said you're a superhero.
Well, good, because that would be outlandish and fantastic. Truth is, I am Iron Man.
Now might be a really good time for you to get angry.
That's my secret, Captain. I'm always angry.
What the shit? That's the coolest name ever!
Strong man is strongest alone.
You ever heard that?
That's not a saying. That's the opposite of what the saying is.
Let's save the world.
Let's get these pants off. Fly some planes.
Yep, that's a good one.
You didn't see that coming.
Who the hell are you guys? And
not all of us can control our powers.
Then don't.
Don't know when to give up, do
you?
I love you,
Sanjay. We'll do this together.
I've never done battle. I just pushed some people and run away.
You're big. Fought bigger.
When Aquaman starts throwing out sperm whale jokes, you know who to thank.
My man.
Oh, awesome. As a bat signal, that's your...
Hulk.
Smash.
People know the hero who saved them.
A hero can be anyone, even a man doing something as simple and reassuring as putting a coat around a young boy's shoulders to let him know the world hadn't ended.